All right, this is another fun way to do a hamstring stretch. We just have a bath towel and I am going to pull my student forward until I feel a good resistance and allowing those hamstrings to stretch. You're gonna hold it there for 30 seconds and then relax, and she can pull me back and hold for 30 seconds and relax. You're gonna try to do this three times to provide a good stretch to those hamstrings.